Manu, you've had a difficult couple of days. How important was it for you to be able to score tonight?
A lot. Thursday afternoon, I lost my father in Argentina. He passed away, so today he never watched me play football, not even when I was a kid, just because of life. And then I think tonight he's watched me, and then I dedicate this goal. I know it's a loss. It's a bad loss, but I want to dedicate this goal to my father. He's passed away.
Was there any thought in your mind that maybe you didn't want to play, that you might want to take the game off?
No. I have my two kids. I have a work to respect. I have a club to respect. I have a lot of things to respect. I know a lot of people ask me if I want to go to Argentina, but it's not going to be that. It's not going to change nothing, you know. I prefer to play today, score a goal, and then dedicate to him, because maybe he watched me from the sky, you know. And then I prefer to take it that way.